material of PCB is copper plate in the same layer, long-term exposure to the air will be oxidized. Oxidized will become a bad conductor of electricity, greatly damage the electrical performance of PCB. To protect the PCB from oxidation and to distinguish the welded parts, a green solder resistance ink was created, which is brushed on the PCB surface to form a solder resistance layer. Green was chosen instead of other colors because green is easier to produce, less irritating to the eyes, easier to open and clear wiring, and convenient for sample debugging. So the common shop version I.
PCBA follow 天尾肾。